Dear students, today we are going to discuss about how to find the particular integral if the RHS is equal to sin bx or cos bx. So let f of d is equal to phi of d square we can take. So yp particular integral 1 by f of d into sin bx or 1 by f of d into cos bx. So f of d is nothing but phi of d square sin bx or 1 by phi of d square cos bx. So in place of d square, substitute minus b square. So phi of, here x quotient is b. So in place of d square only, we have to substitute minus b square. We have to leave d as it is. No need to substitute any value in place of d. So in place of d square only, we have to substitute minus b square. And cos bx also, in place of d square, minus b square. We have to leave d as it is. So where phi of minus b square is not equal to 0. If phi of b square is equal to 0, we have a formula. So 1 by d square plus b square. In place of b square, if we substitute minus b square plus b square, it is becoming 0. At this case, we have a formula. So what is the integration of sin bx? Sin bx integration is minus cos bx by b into x by 2. So we have to remember the formula like this. And sin bx integration is cos bx by b into x by 2. 1 by d square plus b square into cos bx is equal to x into sin bx by 2b. Let's see one problem. Solve d square minus 4d plus 3 of y is equal to cos 2x. Given f of d is equal to d square minus 4d plus 3. The auxiliary equation is f of m is equal to 0. That is m square minus 4m plus 3. So we can find roots m square minus 3m minus m plus 3. So take m common, m minus 3 minus m minus 3. So m minus 1 into m minus 3. So m is equal to 1 comma 3 are the roots. So auxiliary equation. From the auxiliary equation we got that roots. So complementary function yc is equal to c1 e power x plus c2 e power 3x. Because here roots are real and different. The particular integral yp is equal to 1 by d square into minus 4d plus 3 into cos 2x. So in place of d square we have to substitute minus b square. So x quotient is 2. So minus 2 square, that is 4. So in place of d square we have to substitute minus 4. So minus 4, no need to substitute in place of d. So minus 4d plus 3. So it becomes minus 4d minus 1. So take minus common, that is become minus 1 by 4d plus 1. So we have to rationalize with 4d minus 1. 4d minus 1 by 4d minus 1. It is minus of 4d minus 1 by 16d square minus 1 into cos 2x. So in place of d square, so again we have to substitute minus 4. So 16 into minus 4 minus 1. Minus 4 into d cos 2x plus cos 2x minus 64 minus 1. So d means derivative, 1 by d means integration. So derivative of cos 2x, that is minus 2 sin 2x. So 8 sin 2x plus cos 2x by minus 65. So general solution is y is equal to yc plus yp. So y is equal to c1 e power x plus c2 e power 3x minus. So this yp. Take right minus outside. 8 sin 2x plus cos 2x by 65. Let's see another problem. Solve d square plus 4 of y is equal to e power x plus sin 2x plus cos 2x. So given f of d is equal to d square plus 4. Auxiliary equation is m square plus 4. M square is equal to minus 4. M is equal to plus or minus 2y. So here roots are complex roots. Real part is 0. So c1 cos 2x plus c2 sin 2x. So yp is equal to e power x plus sin 2x plus cos 2x by d square plus 4. So we can split e power x by d square plus 4, sin 2x by d square plus 4, cos 2x by d square plus 4. So let's consider e power x by d square plus 4 as a yp 1. So in place, what is quotient of x here? 1. So in place of d, we have to substitute 1. So e power x by 1 plus 4, that is e power x by 5. Yp 2 is equal to sin 2x by d square plus 4. So in place of d square, we have to substitute minus 4. If you substitute minus 4, it is becoming 0. At this case, we have to apply the formula. minus x by 2a into cos 2x. In place of 2a, a we have 2. So minus x by 2 into 2, 4 into cos 2x. So it is becoming 0. If we substitute like this, it is becoming 0. So at this case, we have to apply the formula. So cos 2x by d square plus 4. Here also, if we substitute d square minus d in place of d square, if we substitute minus 4, it is becoming 0. So no need to substitute here. So for idea only, I am writing here, put d square is equal minus 4. If you substitute minus 4 plus 4, it is becoming 0. So at this case, we have a formula x by 2a into sin 2x. So x by 4 into sin 2x. So particular integral yp1 we calculated and yp2 calculated and yp3 calculated. Yp is obtained by clubbing all this. So e power x by 5 minus x by 4 into cos 2x plus x by 4 into sin 2x. Now the general solution is y is equal to yc plus yp. Yc is c1 cos 2x plus c2 sin 2x and yp is, write down this yp, e power x by 5 minus x by 4 into cos 2x plus x by 4 into sin 2x. So we have to apply this formula only when denominator is becoming 0. If you substitute in place of d square, if you substitute minus 4, it is becoming 0. At this case only we have to apply the formula. Otherwise, we can directly substitute d square is equal to minus b square. In place of d, no need to substitute any value. So, this is the main point we have to remember if the particular integral is sin bx or cos bx. E power ax is also, we can substitute in place of d, we can substitute x quotient. It is becoming 0, there is a formula. So for method 1, 1 by d minus a whole power k into phi of d into e power ax. This is for method 1. So for method 1, so formula is x power k by k factorial into e power ax by phi of a. So this is the formula for method 1. So this is the formula for method 2. So here it is becoming 0. At this case we have to apply the formula x by 2b into sin 2x. For cos 2x we are getting sin 2x. For sin 2x we are getting minus cos 2x.